BB&T bank customers called 10 on Your Side complaining they couldn't see a balance on their accounts. We called the local office to find out why. BB&T's regional president says a computer issue affected access to their accounts at ATMs, on mobile phones, and online. BB&T says not to worry, though. Your balance is still there. The company apologizes for any embarrassment or inconvenience the problem caused customers. All accounts should be working properly now.